especially I get a lot of female fans now, and I do actually have high school girls that watch me. And
not much point for me there. Yeah, okay, so I'm a high school teacher. That's my primary profession. I have been teaching for 10 years now. I guess, you know, but it's a kind of a joke, and kids are like, oh, I just do YouTube, but yeah, whatever. And I guess I've got a silver play button, so jokes on them now. the kids love it because they see, young people see social media as the thing, right? How many likes you have on your Facebook posts, polls, Instagram, stuff on YouTube. And like, I've got 100 likes on my Instagram. Peasants. <It's, yeah. laughs> No idea. I'm Asian Aussie, so typical Asian Aussie accent. But everyone in America couldn't figure it out. I've seen this guy before. He's like that guy that plays violin. No, I'm not that guy. But point is, you know, exactly what I'm talking about, right? So yeah, he's like, one of my mandates as a teacher is be the teacher you wish you had. And the same thing as a YouTuber, be the creator you wish you had in your son. That's what I'm doing today.